G7 is played by placing your first finger on the first string, first fret, your second finger on the fifth string, second fret, and your third finger on the sixth string, third fret. We then play it by strumming down from string number six.